Four spawning marks of grace means that every rooftop lap you do will result in a mark of grace. Everything I say in this video applies both to the Ardoin and the Seers Village courses. However, on the Seers course, you'll need to pick up the marks of grace every lap, because they'll despawn, unlike on the Ardoin course. Mark of grace spawns work on a cooldown timer. The cooldown timer starts when you begin a lap, and you'll be unable to spawn a mark of grace until this timer hits zero. According to Mod Ash, this timer is about 2 to 3 minutes, however there appears to be some unknown elements of RNG involved. The earliest window appears to be between 2 minutes and 15 seconds and 2 minutes and 20 seconds, so the most efficient way to force spawn marks of grace is to do a lap every 2 minutes and 15-ish seconds. This will realistically work out to around 22 marks of grace per hour when accounting for RNG, however you will only be doing about 20 minutes of agility and 40 minutes of bank skilling or AFK. To do this, start a timer that counts down from 2 minutes and 15 seconds. Start the timer every time you begin a new lap until you get a mark of grace spawn. Once you get a mark of grace spawn, finish the lap as normal, then go do bank standing stuff. Make sure that you're back at the obstacle course, ready to start the first obstacle before the clock hits zero. After the clock hits zero, click to start the next obstacle and reset your timer. From here, you can just rinse and repeat. Because the timing is very tight and there's RNG involved, you may not get a mark every single lap, however it's pretty consistent. At about 17 minutes in this video, you'll see that I go 2 cycles dry for a mark, but I'm able to spawn them regularly again after a couple of laps. Lastly, I would like to thank SoIronBruh for doing most of the initial research and sharing some of his thoughts with me. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll be in the comments to answer any questions. The rest of this video is just going to be example footage. Thank you.
Thank you.